just want to chase the chickens. I swear, it's just after I chase them, for some reason I gotta grab my throat.
And Huntsville, Alabama, Satan's outhouse.
Hey, y'all, this is James Legg from Chattanooga, Tennessee, Sea Rock City. You're listening to Swamp Jacuzzi on Real Punk Radio.
Bye. That was Howlin' Wolf, Do the Do. And before that one, we heard Black Diamond Heavies with James Legg on the vocals and the keyboards there doing Leave It in the Road. And then before that one, we heard another Black Diamond Heavy, but in a solo form. Mark Porkchop Holder been the NPH. They're doing Stagger Lee. And you're listening to Bayou Degradable. And I'm your host, DJ Biggie Boutte. I've had a weird day. Definitely really weird day, man. I had this other show going on earlier. Like, you know, it's like about 11 o'clock or so. And I didn't get Swamp Jacuzzi finished for today. So I let it go, man. I'm going to do it next week. So I figured I'd do a live show, right? So I'm doing this live show. So my phone starts going off, you know. So it's my boss, my chef. And I was like, well, shit, he's probably trying to get me to come in early. Like, it happens typically on the weekend. So I called back, man, and I'm like, hey, what's up? He's like, hey, man, you know, like, we kind of have a different plan for you. And I was like, oh, yeah, what's that? He's like, well, it's like you're not coming in anymore. Apparently, you can't keep up. And I was like, what the hell's that? I'm Biggie Boutte, man. I always keep up. But apparently, I don't know what's going on, but either way, I was let go today, like, before I even got to work. It's like, damn, Smokey, how you get fired on a day off? And shit, happens to Biggie too, apparently. So it's been a weird day, but we're moving on from that, you know, so we're going to do another show, and kind of get shit out of our heads, you know, so I can pass a good time, as they say. But yeah, so let's check out some Stooges. This is my song, man. A little Search and Destroy. A little alternate take too.
Searching, to this now it's soon gone sweet nothing.
It's been a theme of mine lately, this whole nothing.
She don't say.
Alright, once again, that was Sonic's Rendezvous Band with Fred Sonic Smith, man. This stuff's so badass. It's just like incredibly badass. I can't believe it, how badass it is. I just love it, man. I keep on hearing like more songs, and the more songs I hear, the more I love it. It's just really, really, really cool. So, you've been listening to Bayou Degradable. I'm your host, DJ Biggie Boutte. And like I said, man, it's been a bit of weird day because, like, you know, first of all, I got let go of my job, you know. It's like, and the thing is, like, got to me. It's like, you know, they're like, you can't keep up with volume. It's like, yeah, I worked there for 3 years. I built that station, pretty much. I set up that station. And that's the crazy part about it all, you know. It's like, I made that thing happen there, you know. And, I don't know. So that happens, and then I get an email from shit, I don't know what she is, not my girlfriend, thief, really. I got an email from her saying, you know, it's like she doesn't have any desire to talk to me or anything, and because I sent her an email just like, cause I thought maybe there's some confusion about like, what happened, like you didn't really just like take from me, did you, like, just blatantly, like, maybe something, like, you thought I thought something else happened, and then, like, you know, things progress from there, you know, as things happen when you, like, you're far away from people sometimes, but no, it was blatant stealing, so, yeah, so that's not cool, anyway, so that, I dedicate Sweet Nothing to Miss Sherry Lynn out there, the wild American, because that's pretty much where we are, nothing. And so then right after that, I get a phone call. I mean, this is all within like 5 minutes time period, man. It's like, so I get a phone call from someone I've been talking to that just started talking to. And, you know, they're like, they're worried about that kid. You know, they're going to jail and all this stuff, and like their phones tapped and like all kinds of shit. And it's like, wow, man, what the hell's going on, man? This is crazy. It's like what's going on in the world today? That's what I like to know, man. It's like, I'm not really doing anything. I'm just trying to like get by, man, do my thing, and just like, you know. So let's do the MC5, you know, because that fits, I think, with the whole attitude of stuff, man. Let's do MC5, and this is Back in the USA. Here we go.
Yeah.
That was the Flaming Sideburns from Helsinki. One of my favorite bands, man. I love these guys. They're awesome, awesome stuff. And then before that one, we heard the Money Changers from out there in Portland, Oregon. With a Hate Town. And I relate. I relate to old Hate Town. You're listening to Bayou Degradable. And I'm your host, DJ Biggie Boutte. Chilling. Chilling like a villain. It's Friday. I ain't gotta work. I ain't got shit to do. But sometimes you need some motivation, you know what I'm saying? So let's hear some motivation by the Spoons. That was Born Loose. And let's take it out with the Bloody Hollies. And this is Downtown Revolver. Yeah, you're right.
Chickens, I swear, it's just after I chase them for some reason, look, I grab them out the crack.